Well, a car slammed into a house in East Auckland at 2 a.m. this morning. Emergency services have been working to clear debris from this Remuera property. A witness told One News that multiple people were taken away in an ambulance. Police are yet to comment on the incident.